Thank you, Glenn. That was a great farewell to Nova Scotia.